A Peshtigo man will spend the rest of his life behind bars for murdering his former girlfriend. Brent Kaempf was sentenced to life in prison without parole for stabbing Patricia Washbish to death back in April. Washbish served as the interim director for Rainbow House, a domestic violence shelter in Marinette.